Hey guys, this is Angel Morales, aka Tubbo Angel. Today we are at Mall, Greeley Mall. We're about to, you know, do our desmadre here. We got Buzz, and you know, there's a snake in my boot. Oh, shit, I know you. What's up?
I'm all cool with this. It's yeah. Just like, we do have a policy that you guys can't be recording.
We can't record?
It's a yeah. PS4.
There's a snake in my boot. Do you like my dance moves?
Well, if it is for a documentary, well then.
We're good? What's puro español?
Just keep music down.
Okay. Yo, get in. Foto pal face, pal WhatsApp.
Hey, everybody get in.
Hey, send this to your tia, your tio.
You gotta go.
Okay, you guys. You guys are getting fired.
Alright, yeah, that's good.
Alright.
You guys are lit. You guys are invited to every carne asada, alright?
Alright.
Bet. Let's dance! No tiene tickets para el rodeo.
El rodeo, ahora va a venir Rancho Humilde. Creo que Rancho Humilde, Pablo Escobar y todos ahí.
Puro Chalino Sánchez. Súbele la canción, primo.
Ahí va.
Nomás le vamos a cantar.
Oh, ¿están allá? ¿Quieres ir a la barra conmigo?
Nomás ir a su mesa y cantarle.
¿O quiere ir a su mesa? ¿Sí?
Ok, está bien, primo. Sí. ¿Dónde está mi primo? ¿Down here? Over here. ¿Quién era el que cumplaba? ¿Usted cumple años?
Sí, cumple años.
Nuestras son las mañanitas que cantamos de ti. Por ser los años las cantamos a ti.
¿Es su sobrino?
Qué lindo.
No es tu tía. Leslie Gómez. Ah, su. Pues cámbiale la canción, ponle a.
Entonces, ¿cuál Margaritas era?
¿Cuál Margaritas?
No sé. Disculpa, pensamos que era la tía de él.
Oh, no, disculpa de.
Anda, le vamos a poner esta.
No, está bien así, ya no le
¿Tiene elotes? ¿Elotes, huevos, chorizo?
¿No tiene racazón, alga?
What's the YouTube
channel? Ay.
Situación. Cuando paso por mi chava para salir a pasear, piensa que cualquier detalle la ridiculizará. Que la falda está muy corta, que prefiere un pantalón. Que con esa mini falda pensarán que es de lo peor. Que ve muy grande su boca con ese lápiz labial. Va de nuevo al tocador y se lo tiene que cambiar. Que el color de los zapatos no va nada con el top. Que una blusa más clarita le combinaría mejor. Y las manos no le lucen con uñas al natural. Va corriendo por esmalte, se las empieza a pintar.
¡Ey! ¡Me da un burrito! ¡Casa! ¿No? ¡Hola, tía! ¡Saludos! ¡Viva México! ¡Vámonos! You're my favorite deputy.
Target actually does not allow filming on the premise. I need you guys.
Wait, before.
No, you guys need to stop. You guys need to leave.
This town. This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Gentlemen, I'm not kidding. Target does not allow filming on the premise.
Oh shoot! Hey, touch me!
And I need.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Alright, we just came back from homecoming, so.
I get it. I know you guys are having fun, but I need you guys to leave. You guys are gonna be filming. Okay?
Can I say one line? This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
So keep playing it.
Funny. So go dig her down.
No. The girl in the blonde, it was her idea. The girl in the blonde, it was her idea.
She's our driver. She was the one that told us to come here.
I'm just kidding with you. You're good.
I need water.
You're my favorite deputy.
Why did your store hate us so much?
Yeah, we were in there playing music.
Is it because we're Mexican?
That is not it. We just don't want to deserve anyone, and it's like 9:40.
It looks like you're in the car. You want to get following
us? Hold on. Throw out the shocker.
What do we do?
Okay, let me get
one from this angle. Yeah, I'd be fucking.
Make sure you make it back to Andy's room. That nigga tripping
yeah.
all the
yeah,
fucking
you
time.
Yeah, you know, I'd be raw dogging the fuck out of bitches these days.
Yo, watch out for that nigga Sid, too.
Hey, yo, let me know you find my bitch. Her name's Jessie. She has red hair.
Huh?
Red hair, cowgirl.
Red hat, too.
She's hella
you
thick.
Right now.
Let me know.
I think I seen her, bro, but I'm not even too sure.
No, are you fucking my girl?
Hey, I'm not.